watching Disney Cops on the Disney Channel. Alright, Dory, load up the motherfucking body! Oh, God damn it, you're flopping on the fucking ground! You're supposed to load out the meth, but all you do is fucking flop around like a piece of shit. All you do! Well, wrong land. But what the fuck? Just move, you piece of shit. Move, fucking piece of shit. Just fucking move. I'm gonna have to roll out by myself, bitch. Roll out, bitch. You know, why did Mickey lift Dory up on land? I know, right? He should probably go to jail, right? Yeah, it's pretty dumb, but... Hey, there's a commercial on! Hey, you out there! Do you want to make $1 billion? Oh, hell yeah, we do! Or you can make a short film about anything. And you win $1 billion! Ow! So just, you know, do that. So yeah, do it and get $1 billion. Woo! You hear that, Joseph? All you have to do is make a dumb, stupid short film, you win, and you get $1 billion! Ah! Wait, what are we gonna make a short film about? Well, I don't know. Probably like meth crack? I don't know. But we'll do it like Pixar does. Like animated? No, we're too cheap for that. Your bib isn't on right. I'll fix it. Anyways. You know what? Wait, I don't know what we're gonna make it about. Just come with me. Where's my sidekick, Joseph? Wait, he's flying through the sky. Joseph, man! All right, let's see what kind of crime we're gonna fight. Oh my gosh, it's Auntie Junior. Oh no, you caught me. You have to beat me up now. Yes, we do. Joseph, I don't think I'm strong enough. You go out by yourself. Okay, dude. I'm trying to beat you up. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ow. One more punch. That was Joseph, man. Signing off with the All right, Joseph, that was so cool. They didn't even tell the difference between me and the real villain. Wait. All right, now all you have to do is send it in, and then we finally can get $1 billion. All right, dude, let's go send that in. All right, guys, welcome to the final, you know, ceremony of the whole thing, and see who has the best short film. So, let's see. Wow. Is that it? Yep. Pretty much. Okay! Well, let's take a look at your short film. Well, I took a look at both of yours. Well, the audience already saw yours, but what is yours? Oh, I broke the door. I took a crap. I saw it, and clearly... Drum roll, please. We're too lazy for those. Well, make your own drum roll! Oh, fine. And the winner is... Big Mac! What? How testers on the craps. Come on, let's give you $1 billion. Also, did I mention you have to be 18 to enter this contest? And how old are you? I'm 40. So you get to enter the contest. Oh, yay! So, bye, kids. Also, I'm your substitute teacher for another video. Hooray! What happened to Mr. Sponge? You get the question answered in when that video comes out. But we only upload once a day, so you have to wait till tomorrow. Whee! Oh, how did their butt video win? Wait, there's only one person though. Joseph, this was a waste of our time. Let's go back to watching Disney Cops. Yeah, let's go back to watching that dude. Back on Disney Cops.